Recording again. Yes, continue recording. This is part two, and I'm probably only going to stream for another, like, hour, so that's going to make this YouTube upload a little weird. Okay, is the game even playable anymore, or did it crash because of this? How am I still alive? What's going on? Okay, I think we're good. Oh, game! Ha-ha! Hi. I really need a heal. Sorry, I'm a little drunk. What did you say? Okay, now I'm really drunk. L.
Every time Ryan turns up the heat, I know I'm a little bit closer to beating him at his own game.
But wow, there's a couple hot safes. The cigar.
Ryan's boys are coming in heavy, looking to knock down my door and take what's mine. Like this is the first time I had to dodge a bullet.
I know, right?
They're coming to my house expecting a show, but they're gonna get a disappearing act. Say goodbye to Fontaine and hello to Atlas.
Okay. Whew. Good thing I'm good. Good thing I'm good. Okay. I am so confused. There's just so much that was going on in a very short time, and none of it made sense. I'm sorry. I will always do this again. Are you outside or something? Sounds like you're outside. Alpha series. Dude, damn it. So make sure everything's reloaded and onto grenades I can use. Spear ammo. Film. Buck. Armor piercing works for me. Auto hacking dart. Okay. Let me try it now.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you.
Me?
But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself. What does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
This is Eleanor Lamb speaking. It's been many years since my last diary. Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically. But she can't remove this.
Okay.
This thing inside my body. I look in the mirror.
Okay, for some reason that was... Well, don't worry about it. It's okay being a freak, though.
Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Please see password to enter.
A little boost is all you need.
That's what I'm coming towards you, man. I'm gonna get your ass for this. Ooh, what's this? Yoink.
The tyrant looks upon the world, saying, all of this is mine. And by force or guile, he makes it so.
Why would you do that?
To the tyrant, the whole of creation is held in the remnant. Sun and moon revolve for him.
Can I bring him back to life? Clear
to measure and to come up.
Clear. Come on, kitty. Not gonna lose another one. Clear. Why are there so many dead cats in here? It's not nice. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't wanna go down there either. I'm sorry, kitty, I couldn't save you. Pick up. New tonic power drill 2. Prefer punch-ups to shootouts? With drill power 2, you'll be the master of melee. Do you want to use power drill? No, no, I do not. Get it away. Get away from me.
This calls everything into question.
What the fuck happened?
I recall this, I can scarcely believe. Psychiatrists are my continual study to chart consciousness in all its strata. But intelligence does not require
What? After all that, it crashes. Son of a bitch. They really do not want me fucking playing this, do they? Okay. I just want to get to the next stopping point. Magical fingers. All right, we can do this. What the fuck am I doing? I'm insane. It's back, I think. Is it? There it is. I see it. Hurry up. Continue, you son of a... Oh, shit. 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 Wait a minute. When did it save? When did it last save? All right, everyone.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
All they gone. All of it gone. Why would it do this to me? Why would it do this to me? A nice guy, right? I'm a nice guy. Why? Oh, I want to check something. Options. Customize controls. Game, no. Audio options, no. Gameplay options. Do you have an autosave function for fuck's sake? Adaptive dialogue, art subtitles. No, that's actually kind of a distracting. Quest error, sure. Item shimmer. A usable object highlight is off, but it's still disabled. Vital. What? No. Fly. Why? I had like. No. I'm not really gonna cry, but I'm pretty fucking devastated. That was. I need to push that button more often. Okay, after everything, I think we're gonna stop the stream now. I think. I can't believe I lost that much. Quit the Windows. Fuck it. We're good. We're done. Yes, save it. Sure. Didn't save any other time, but yeah, sure. Save right there. That's fine. Delete that one. You sure want to? Yes. New save. Go ahead. Yeah, save it. Fucking Christ, you fucker. You fucker. Happy New Year! Okay, so that's going to be the end of the stream. I still have the mic on, right? I actually have audio this entire game. Because I think I would smack myself if I didn't have it. So I'm going to go to intermission. Again. Okay, if there's anybody here... Welcome to the mess. Cheers. Fuck. So the stream stopped recording at one point because I ran out of thing. Then I spent a half an hour trying to revive my thing. I thought I saved that though, didn't I? When I came back, did I save? No, I didn't. When I got back, I thought I would have saved. I was thinking if it crashed. Fuck, man. That sucks. Anyway, if anyone's here, happy fucking New Year. You guys are fucking awesome. You made it another year. We're gonna keep running, you know? 2023, we can keep it going. Things are gonna get better. They might have to get worse first, but they will get better eventually. You know that fucking will. And I want you to say, you guys are fucking awesome. Again, you're taking it day by day. You're pushing on through. You're improving yourselves. Even a little at a time. You're still improving yourselves. And you're still making it. So happy fucking New Year. I'm proud of you. I wanted to say, guys, I love you. Thank you for stopping by. And I'm going to end the stream because I have a few things around the house I got to do. And I want to find a way to make this stream work a little better. I want to make sure shit like this doesn't happen. My New Year's resolution is upload one of the 100 videos I have to list. The 100 plus videos I have on YouTube that is waiting to come by. My New Year's resolution is to improve my stream quality a little bit, to do some things. I have a few things. I want to do some creepypastas. I want to start that. I have some other little gigs and tricks and bullshit I want to fucking do. And this, I haven't done it yet. So, I'm going to work on that. I'm going to work on it. I'm going to get things better. I'm going to improve my quality. I'm improving myself. I'm going to lose a little weight, so maybe this face will get a little thinner. I'm keeping the beard going. It's getting there. It's getting longer. Beard ASMR. You hear that? Beard ASMR. I'm gonna do that for like an hour. Just beard ASMR. All right. YouTube exclusive beard ASMR. 30 minutes of me just sitting there fucking with my beard. I need to get one of those microphones. ASMR microphones. I have a secondary one. I already have my Switch in here. I have my keyboard in here, which I have not hooked up yet. I have an audio interface with a better microphone that I might be able to use, but the microphone was kind of damaged. So I don't know if that microphone will be better than this one, but with the audio interface, I can hook up the guitar to it. And I have this fucking electronics thing I want to do. I have a new fucking... Oh, man. I have a new soldering station I want to put up here. I do not have the fucking space in this room.
don't. I stream in a fucking laundry room. And I have so much stuff I want to do in here. And I just don't. I literally do not have the space to fucking do it. It's insane. It's fucking insane. Man, I need more space. I need to win the fucking lottery. If I win a lottery, I'm getting a house, and I'm gonna have an exclusive room. It's gonna be a full-size room, which is gonna have my soldering station, a couple different recording stations. I'm gonna make some new computers. Man, you guys would love it. I'm gonna have 3D, I'm gonna have an 8x8 room, I'm gonna paint completely green, and you're gonna see my dumbass flounder around this room in VR. That's what I wanna fucking do in the future. I need fucking money. I need to win the lottery. But again, I'll get better. I'll get better. I'm just fucking around right now, though. And you know what? Again, you guys are fucking awesome. I appreciate you being here. And I'm gonna go. Love you guys, man. Later.